Five game hitting streak for Kemp, 368 along the way. That's a fly ball out towards left center field, struck pretty well. Back goes Blackman, and that ball is going to be gone. Home run. That caps a home run of the year against the Padres on the board. The end of the bullpen out there. Butler had retired the first 11 Padres he faced, but Kemp takes it out of the yard.